Hi, my name is Kim Connick, and I'm looking at fish and seaweed found in Irish seas to find functional foods that will put the consumer at ease. I look at the world around me, particularly the ocean floor, to find foods that will improve your immune system. What more are you looking for? Under the sea, the functional foods are better when found where it's wetter. Take it from me. In the lab, I work all day. Open cell culture, slaving away. But I'm still devoting my full-time promoting under the sea. Functional foods give the eater more than just nutrition. And I want to develop these for key consumers. This is my mission. Such as elderly people who suffer from increased inflammation due to age. I want to reduce this and prolong their healthy stage. No more sore backs or dodgy hips. I believe the answer lies below our ships. Under the sea, we all get better, eating food from where it's wetter. Take it from me. Dulse of boarfish and blue whiting. It's all just so exciting. With the results I've been getting, I'd certainly be betting on decreased inflammation, increased tolerization, all from under the sea. So please remember, come April, June and November, under the sea is where it's at. Let's not keep this under our hat. Everything is better down where it's wetter, all in the Irish seas.